Hey there, everyone. Sam Childers, Machine Gun Preacher. Many of you have heard I'm on my way to South Africa the end of October. We're going to have about 10 days of meetings around the Johannesburg area. I know it's going to be an awesome time. Bring some friends out. Bring your family out. Anybody struggling, anybody living on the edge or over the edge, bring out to these meetings. God bless you.
Done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Hurt a lot of people.
You can't keep going the way you've been going.
Help me. I don't got no good shoes, man.
I'm here today to talk to you about families just like yours, half a world away, that desperately need your help.
I was thinking maybe I could go over there.
Africa?
Reckon they can do with all the help they can get. I'll be back before you know it.
You in an army or something?
We are freedom fighters.
I'm Sam. Nice to meet you.
I want to go into Sudan this weekend. Need someone to show me around.
This is a war zone. If you stay here, you're going to get killed.
It's safer to sleep here than in their own homes.
They ain't sleeping out here.
There are too many. You can't help them all.
We gotta take as many as we can. Tell the other ones we'll come back later.
I need the money
for an extra vehicle so that I can save some children.
Mom, don't tell me to calm down!
That's the orphanage that I'm gonna build in Sudan.
They talk about you, the children.
Just trying to help these people. Same as you.
The entire rebel army has put a bounty on your head.
I must be doing something right.
You burn it down. Nothing left.
It's over.
Get off your butt and build it again. You hear me?
Sam, wait.
She will wait and get you.
This does not need more guns.
Why don't you fight the evil in this place your way and let me fight it mine? Helping you kids is about the only good thing I've ever done in this life. You got no idea what I'm saying, do you?